Lion and the Mouse by Jerry, Pinky and Gerald Rose. A lion lay asleep in the forest, his great head on his paws. A tiny little mouse came upon him unexpectedly, and in her foot and haste to get away, ran across the lion's nose, rose from his nap. The lion laid his huge paw angrily.
Subscribe here!